Mr. President, this is a looming financial crisis that everyone in this room knows is happening, and it is one that we can prevent, but every day we delay, it gets harder. This is a very reasonable approach to putting a bipartisan group together to bring us solutions. I urge my colleagues to support this and hope we can pass this amendment by a voice vote.